Experts agree Y2K probably won't cause any giant problems, but there could be some minor glitches you can avoid if you prepare now. Make sure you have a battery-powered radio so that you can monitor information about school or work closings, emergency messages, and other information about local efforts to solve Y2K glitches. Also, be sure to have access to at least one phone that does not plug into an electrical outlet to work. If you have a wireless phone, have extra batteries on hand.